Yes, you are seeing this correct. They're charging $100 before you even buy a meal. You must pay $100. Now you see a lot of people on social media, they are outraged by this and are saying they will no longer patronize them.